Wearable and gestural computing have been in development for over 40 years. But in the last few months, things have started heating up, and now they're about to boil. We had seen screens that you wore over one eye, and we had seen dancing games played on TV, but something was still missing. So in 2011, we created and began setting the scene for an amazing two-part system. The first part is a wearable dual-screen 3D interface. And the second is gestural input with super low latency. We allow full mapping and tracking of your environment. This is true augmented reality, not just pop-ups in the corner of your eye. We stick 3D data to pieces of the real world. And best of all, you can pick these pieces up and hack them with your hands. Meta has the technology to make this happen, and it will be made available very soon, earlier than you might think. Our first dev kits will go to those with the most passion, those who are psyched to break the limits of what's possible with computers. And once we have a fleet of great 3D apps, we'll release them to the public, along with our next generation glasses. What 3D content would you create with true depth, richer than a 3D movie? If you could summon a portal in your living room, what worlds would you see? Minecraft? A virtual outfitting boutique? Well, how about a DJ booth? What would you create if you could craft anything with your hands in virtual space, no matter where you are? Be among the first to show the world what the future of computing will be. So get started with Meta. Make a sweet app. Because we're not stopping here.